Crematorium is above this place. I believe I can get to it through this hatch. Oh, what a mess here. Let's roll.
And here's the crematorium.
Now I need to find the ashes.
Let's get to work. Did you manage to obtain the ashes?
Yes, I have it. Now I need the hexagon. What's our next move?
We have developed a plan to infiltrate Lord Marin's castle and subsequently steal the hexagon. I suggest walking over to the board with the plan. Marin knows your face. And besides that, there are posters hanging throughout the country. Therefore, first you will wash your face with the Elixir of the Faceless to change your look. According to our plan, the three of you will act as peasant merchants. Peasant. At the same warehouse, you may have noticed a hatch in the floor. Looking ahead, I will say that our goal is not just to steal the hexagon, but...
There's an abandoned undertaker's cart by the old crypt, and a buffalo grazing on the passageway.
After passing the central square of the castle, we will need to...
We have learned that the Lord expelled his previous cook, and the arrival of the new one is expected today. We intercepted the new cook. The poison dish must be served in the throne room. The Lord comes...
And if at this point you are still...
All this time, the boys will be waiting for you in the carriage at the castle square. Once you find the hexagon, you must return to the square, without arousing suspicion. Then, you will simply leave the town. Of course, this is a rough plan. We can't guarantee anything. Most likely, you will have to proceed according to circumstances.
Well, this won't be the first time. Unbelievable. My face has changed.
Remember that the effect is temporary. Now, go and change your clothes. Here is the key to the cabinet.